Tyson's are just entering the wash section. In the wash section, there's a saddle tank with an oil skimmer and also a canister filter. Pistons get blown off the blow-off chamber before going into the pump rinse. The pump rinse where the pistons are rinsed with the recirculating pump. Going around the back of the machine is the electrical panel. We move to the freshwater rinse section. In the freshwater rinse, the pistons head into the drying zone. The pistons are dried using a high pressure blower, so the pistons are dried very quickly and they don't have a chance for water spotting. At the end of the drying zone, the pistons come around to the front for the exit of the machine. The operator can either take them off here or use the robot.